Hammond spent most of what we had left on his stupid...
Sorry.